is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Fallen, from parts unknown. Weighing in at 274 pounds, the Eliminator.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
If it's delicate you want, it's delicate you get.
Drop it.
And his opponent from Limbo, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Psycho Punk.
Tension's riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise. And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is. But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Right across the throat.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Grabs the legs. Oh, nothing fancy there.
He avoids the damage.
Caught in here. Oh, God, face first.
the win.
Crowd locked in. Nice counter.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
An elbow drop for added measure.
Hang my hat on the win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.